Okay. Let's see here. It looks a bit day. Beautiful. I wouldn't say none of these are interesting. Then we go to this one. All right, as in Vanaheim. And that's rubbish. But before we do that, we need to check on this one. Should be done. Damn, didn't see him. He's stuck in the ground. Is my forge done already? I mean, well, not my forge. My yeah, we still have plenty there. Hi, pal. You're done. 32,000 HP. That's a lot. This one's gonna hit like a truck. You know what? I might even name him. Just to keep an eye on him. So what shall we name him? Yeah, we did get the imprinted, so we have 30% damage resistance and 30% damage. There we go. You're not. How is everything else going? What about these? Everything's going well. How are the harvesting going? I say that's pretty successful. How are these going? I'm just gonna take that. We got over 100 carrots already. Yeah, this is nice. Huh? What about lemons? 91. Alright. So we don't have a lot of that, but it might be enough to check out some food. That's gonna be nice. Now you. I don't really trust this system with the pellets. I don't know what I should do. What I should do about that? We still have pellets here. So now we grab 27. I think it was picked up straight away. I shouldn't need to check where they are, I already know. Down the water here. There were two of them. There's one which seems to be rubbish. There's a second one which seems to be just as rubbish. 39 points in oxygen. There's not a lot of bragging rights. Same with that. Well, what if... what if we park here? And go in and see how much damage we do. That's only that. But this is gonna hurt. Oh, we're really fast. Look at that. Yeah, we need to find some alphas. What is one? Or enraged. There was an Onyx, but I don't really want to fight an Onyx. Even I have my limits. Now let's see, we are going to Asgard. That one's pretty, that one is really nice. A max level. 43 in damage. And the other one is 41 in health. Everything else is below 40. That's a very nice tame. If you're into Allosauruses. Uh, 42 in food. What are we after here? We're after high damage. No, high health, I mean. 37. That one is not 30. Yeah, but it has higher food. Other two, can I split up a little bit more? That one is on 28. That one is on 37. That one is on 33. That one is on 18. And some of them just disappeared. They went down. And that one is on 30. Okay. Well, we're gonna kill these then. With Bjurnar. Levels. I should be close to one-shotting these now. Oh, nice. If it had 42 in health, I would have gone for it. There's still one more. Oh, there's another alpha. There are not two alphas, is it? There are two alpha raptors. All right, there we go. Well, it's doing nice damage. Off the next place. Twenty-two, twenty-four, twenty-six, twenty-one, sixteen. That's awful. I didn't see what else they had really, I didn't really care. 29 damage, 28 in damage. It all seems to be very rubbish, all of them. Let's just kill them before they leave. Don't go down. No. No, stay. That's one shot. Oh, no, 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 my berries. Well, we can take a look at it. So, first is 54 29. Nothing special. The other one should be not that far away from here. It was somewhere of 60, I believe. I'm guessing down where we saw the first max level one. Unless it's here somewhere. Is it you two here? Sixty-four, thirty-three. 37, but it has 41 in oxygen. So, no. Thank you. Do we check for shadow mains? Yeah, there's no high level ones. There's a bunch of high level there, but I cannot use them. I need an R version. 5328. Weren't I just there? Four to four in weight. Let's see if we have any response. I don't think we do. It's worth to take a look. Nothing. What about that first place? Alright, this is the first place. Well, then the second place is not back. No, nothing. Not even shadow mains. So yeah, this one I made just before I went to bed last night. I was worried that we would not have enough vegetables for kibble. So this is actually a greenhouse. It's just that I have hidden the glass. And this is the entrance. It's a bit... There we go. So this one's nice. And we should have enough food to check this mod out. So let's do that. Yeah, we could do it with some wood. So this is the old food. Nothing special here. This is a new one. So first we need the ingredients and then we need to make food. So let's check through all of them. This one doesn't seem to do anything. Consume it to gain extra stamina, regen and running speed. So for this we need coffee powder. So why don't we go for coffee powder to see what it is. So we need a grinder. I think we can use this one. No. This is something else. Alright, here we go. What about this one? Consume it to gain extra weight and fortitude. Consume it to heal and gain extra fortitude. Stamina. Double toil and trouble. Fire, burn and cauldron bubble. This is a lovely mushroom brew. A healthy syrup to protect you again. You and your pet from radiation. So we need a ammonite bile. We don't have that. A cake full of proteins which carnivores and herbivores find delicious. Alas, humans tend to find it tastes repugnant. It heals the dino by 20% of health in a period of 30 seconds. This one seems to be really, really nice. And we need to craft a few stuff for it. That was this. Restores 500 hunger over the period of 10 minutes. Why don't we make this one? It's basically mutton but much longer durable. Potato bread, animal food, cooked egg. Restores 250 hunger. 350 hunger. I mean, is that it? It doesn't seem to be bad. But it just seems that some of these are very nice. Like this one, if it's long duration. That's fine. I mean, it's easier than that to get the radiation suit. So, yeah. But this one is really, really nice. Let's make some flour. No wheat. No wheat. Well, where is the wheat? And don't I have any? I have no wheat. Let me see here now. We got beet, beet, carrot, carrot, potato. What is supposed to be potato? It's not fertilizers. Why is this not fertilized? I mean, it should be within the range, right? Let's grab that and these. I'm gonna put it up here. Yeah, we don't have any wheat out here. That's something we need to fix straight away. Grab some of these. Well, it's gonna become irrigated soon, I think. If these are, then these will definitely. Let's just wait for it. Let's see, come on, water. There we go. Okay, good. Now, oh yeah, now I remember, in here. Let's put that here. Why does this already have stuff? Is it because it's sending stuff over already? It does, okay. But I need to find a setup so this one becomes more automatic. Otherwise it will not be any great fun in the end. It's gonna be tedious. Alright, I'm gonna do some research on this quickly to see what I miss. So I'll be right back soon. Okay, I might have been a little bit more clever now. We're gonna do like this. So we know that it wants to be fed this stuff. Unfortunately, it takes so long to make enough for it to actually feed. I mean, we have now been waiting a day and we just gave it all of it and it ate all of it. So that doesn't work. Now I'm gonna need to make sure that everything is working. So how I am going to be doing that is I'm simply going to be feeding it low quality food. So I'm just gonna give it stone. And see if that will do anything. And nothing special happened. So here we have a lot of stone. I'm just gonna grab like, I don't know, this much. And now we're gonna go outside here. And I want to make sure that this is in range. I mean, the one up there is making fertilizers for everything down here. And it works. I hope. But this, however, I don't know if it works. Option here, fertilizer per plot 20. We're gonna put this on 5 instead. And palace per gaka, I'm gonna put that on 20. It can take it. And also, we are not making fertilizers here. So we can actually rearrange this. So these are nice. This is useless. Useless. That's fine. I'm also going to be grabbing the big thing we crafted earlier up here. And I just want to see what on earth it is. I don't think this will help us. But just to make sure, why does it look like that? There we go. I just want this setup to go, you know, constantly. Without me interfering like I am now. Because that is just annoying. And tiresome. Oh yeah. That was an issue. What about in here? Yeah, this acts like a floor. Yeah, we don't want to feed that one. Right. Like that. And you are going to come with me. I hope you can fit in here. It might be a little bit too small for you. Come on, fit. It's too big. Oh no, it's unpowered. Why? Oh no, wait. Is that out of range, really? Let me see. I might move it because there is a lot of range here we don't need. So I'm thinking of moving it down to the middle here. Yeah, it's just out of range. Alright, well, yeah, that's the thing. If I ever wanted something there, I cannot move. So, yeah, well, we cannot put it there then. Does it have to be... All of it has to be in range. It's such an ugly thing too. I don't really want to keep it outside. That's so unfortunate. Well, yeah, this one we want too. But where are we going to put it then? And yeah, that's the problem. It has to be placed on a floor. I just got an idea. Will this work? Oh, come on. Don't do it like this. No, I cannot put it there. I have to put it here, but I think that's, this is too small. Yeah, I mean, this is too small. It's bigger than the entire house. Where will I hide it then? Inside a church? I mean... I don't know the range of this, of the pellets, that's a problem. But I mean, if my fertilizer's up there, can reach all the way over there to the blacksmith house, then I hope that the one in the Tain house can reach the church. Well, this is ridiculous. Will that affect the... Oh yeah, it doesn't... It doesn't look weird at all. Do I really need it? That is what I'm asking myself. Well, you know what? You know what I will do? I will do this. Let's grab that. Close. And let's just make another generator. For the stuff down there. I mean, yes, I could move this. And it wouldn't really cause that much of an issue. Actually, let's just move it. I forgot that it was hiding some snow there. I'll place it here. Yeah, I don't think this is better. The church is now being abandoned, but whatever. It was abandoned already. So let's see. Now we're gonna place this one in here again. I hope. Okay, wait. Oh dear, no. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, let me see here. What if I move this one more like this? What if I even do this? No. I can't hide it. It is such a big thing. I mean, it is huge. Well, maybe I can live with this anyway. I need to see if it works first. So. Okay, hold on. You. This is not really necessary, is it? I mean, it cannot be. There is just snow. It takes everything. Everything it wants to eat. I can't put stone here, can I? I can, okay. Right. Here, eat. And then I'll put you here again, because I like you under the tree. There. Now, what are you doing? Well, I hope it will eat. Well, it's full now, but it should pull that. So, our goal then, let me see. I'm gonna grab some pellets. I should have a few here. Wait, it's owl pellets, not snow owl pellets. That's why. That is why. Oh no, that is why. The name is different. Is that... is that really my issue? Yeah, there is no snow over here. But I have one. Now we are full. And this needs to be down to 299. Then we know it works. If that is the problem, then I will be very disappointed. I fear that might be the issue. Yeah, that's another problem here too. He's not getting any fertilizers. So, I kind of need to move that down here too. Which makes sense because, yeah. Let's see. I do have one spare soul terminal already at home. Yeah, this one is full. This one is really, really full. Yeah, this is madness. Let's go for that. And how many plots can these take? 10. Well, how about 5? How much can a field take? A field is bigger. This one, 10. A field, 10. Okay, then 5. Let's make it 5. Palace Pegaka, that's doing another thing. We are not gonna collect any of these. But it doesn't matter, does it? No pellets. Massive. I do have one massive, actually. Large. Well, let's just do like this. 50. 20. Medium, we're gonna have most of, so 150. 100. Small, none. So there's 150. Yeah, that's pretty good, okay. Let's just make this one then 80. So 200, that will leave it to 100 fertilizers, which should be fine. Maybe. But you know what? Let's just put that on 300. But I'd rather have more fertilizers than the other stuff. So let's see. We're getting the horses in. Oh, I only brought with me one horse. There is another one. I'll also bring with me some other stuff. And the fertilizers. If I can fit it. How much is this? This is a lot of fertilizers, damn it. Yeah, I cannot carry anything more. I'm blacklisted. Okay, how about that? We're not going to need anything more, but before we do anything else, let's make sure that this one is distributing to the ones that doesn't have any. Because that's the entire point of doing this change. Let's make sure these get it. You see that? 299. We found the issue. We found the issue. It has taken us 2 days or something. Now we found the issue. Now, yeah, you see that? Now it's glowing. That is that's the thing. He's now glowing. That's the effect I was talking about yesterday. So the other pellets we have, he eats them, but it doesn't do anything for him. Which means that we have about 300 owl pellets that is rubbish. I mean, there is nothing we can do with it. It's that's just it. It is rubbish. So we're gonna need to be checking here. So let me see here. Distribution collection here. And stop this one. Because this one is picking it up from the other owls nearby. Let's not do that anymore. And all of these need to go. But as always, okay. Alright. Well, alright, okay. That's why it hasn't been working. I don't believe it. And I'm not sure if this one's been sending anything. All of these are rubbish. That makes me a little bit sad. I was hoping that this would work, but I guess it... No, it doesn't work. It doesn't get that effect. We can use it for fertilizer, but we already have so much of it. Yeah, this is causing a lot of lag. It's gonna be like this for a minute. The thing is, it's force feeding it. Does that mean that it will force feed it even if it's full? So it will go non-stop? I think that will ruin me resource-wise. Force feeds one Gekka. But I just don't have any room to force feed it. And even if I'm now doing all this, it's kind of irrelevant because it will only give me black pearls. And I can get black pearls very easy. But I guess it's just fun to get everything working. That's about it. Yeah, the fertilizers are working now. But it doesn't eat. It does not eat. Let's see what happens. The first thing I think it will do is to take everything up. Maybe. Yeah, he just did. So 9,900. He's eating. Again. You're full on food. Yeah, this one makes him eat all the time. Okay, okay, stop. Stop this. Can this one eat my owls? Because I don't need them anymore. So that's boiled meat, the owls. Yeah, like that. Alright. And then start feeding. There you go. Now we need to tame some owls. Any owl. But I think about 5. First, we need to find them. I want to remember that there were plenty of them around here. That's an owl, isn't it? Yeah, these are owls. There's a max level 2 with decent stats. Oh, sort of decent stats. Okay, here you go. And there you go. Is going to eat. Well, there's 1, 4 to go. No, it's all almost dead. There's three. Two to go. All right, now we're done. That's such a lazy teleport. The home is right behind us. Well, that one is working. Now for this one. There we go. Now this one will produce pellets. Pellets that we can actually use. Well, we have gotten one wheat. That's good. And no pellets yet. We have some stuff to clean up here, right? At home. Yeah, this is not something you want in your home. Nice. So the only thing this one now is doing is collecting crystals and sending them over here. There are 5 here, by the way. Well, we should just wait then, I suppose. I mean, we need to wait for it to want to eat again. For some reason, it isn't eating. There you go. Now we have all the stuff there. Now go eat. Eat a lot. Eat my owls. Let's eat them. Go on, disappear. Well, he's not collecting it. I'm gonna have to shut this down. I have no idea if it is working or not. That's my problem. Why isn't this working? Is the item collector too far away? Let's turn off the generator. I think that item collector might be too far away. I don't even need to have checked that, I believe. I'm just gonna grab it. Let's put it in the house down there. I just hope it will be enough for the breaker. There we go. We might need to select some to stop these. Stop. Now that one is only focusing on crystals. Do we still have a crystal? That's a negative, we don't. So then we should have six up here. And that we do. It's an ascended stone pick. He can eat his metal reservoir, in my opinion. That's fine by me. But now we just need to get this working somehow. I think I just need to wait. Let's eat this. Well, if it is working, we should see that. No. No, there's nothing more we can move here. Let's do some searching. 200? That's about on the limit. Not sure if it's worth checking it out. Well, there's a bunch of these, of course. So we can probably take a look over at them. Shadow mains? Nothing really. And nothing interesting. Okay. Well, now it should still be eating. How much more do I have here? Do I have more than 6? But I should only have 5 now. Yeah, I only have 5. I shouldn't have taken that away. Did I even put it in his... I did. Yeah, let's give this a little time. I'm gonna head over to Asgard again and take a look. So we're looking for high health. 21. 25. We have one on 35. But it has 42 weight. So no, none of these will work. All of these are rubbish. Nice colors, though. Batch number 2. 17. 30. That's a max level 2. 32. 35, but it has 40 speed. 22. No, the verdict is death. Tonya's slant. Thank you. Did they just respawn on me, or what did just happen? It felt like I killed more than there was. Yeah, I killed 8. And I haven't even harvested one of them. So yeah, I got a double spawn on me. Okay, please work. Nothing works there. Nothing that I can see. Nothing here. Why is it not producing anything? But I think we have most of it set up, but if it has been working, I should have 6 up here. I was only gone for a little while. Only 5. But we are getting pearls. Yeah, we got more pearls. Maybe it is working, but it's... I'm gonna grab that then, so now we have 4. Let's get these in. Yeah, well, this is a tricky situation. I mean, it's just a waiting game here to see if that works. I think it works. I feel like I've done everything correctly. But there's not much more we can do. I mean, we start a bit late here tonight, and well, there's yet still not any good shinies around. All of these are rubbish. Maybe not this one, but I don't know. That's one of the new ones. The rest here, no. Not interested in any of those. And we're still gonna need to wait. Let's see, we've also reached our max level. Now we need to fix our Shibi. And then ascensions. Oh yeah, by the way, did I not go for that one? Well, let's go for that one. I totally forgot about that. Let's see if we have everything for it. Metal might be an issue. Not enough element? Well, that's where you're wrong. We have enough. Yeah, we definitely have enough. That's only level one. Well, I cannot speed that up any more than I already can, I think. Is there a stat setting? What's this? I don't want to touch that. Perfect. It should be perfect. Huh. Odd. Well, this one will take 2 hours. I think it goes a little bit faster, about 10% faster. I'm not sure if I can... No, if it is in the middle, it should give that temperature. So, 10%. Well, that's it. Raising one of these, however, that's another question entirely. These are not to be trifled with. They can attack you when you are raising them, I remember. And that's that's not very nice at all. So I'm gonna need a cage. Out of stone. Somewhere. And that somewhere, I believe, will be here. Now, the thing is that it was ages ago since I did this. And I don't really remember how large it really has to be. It should be enough for a taming cage, which I haven't also built in a long time. So let's give it a try. I hope I have some metal here. So what do we want? We want a gate. The gate is important. Gate is important. Giant. It should be a large gate, as far as I know. Should be actually maybe two large gates. And then we should have two large doors. And alongside that, we shall... I don't know, let's go with 20. I never made a taming cage out of these materials. Last time I had metal. So this is equal to metal. Why am I not just making the metal one just so I know what I'm doing? I mean, I will anyway tear it down eventually. Also. Do that so I see what I'm doing. So we're looking for metal and we are going for some ramps maybe. That one is 4 wide, so if we're going to make one, no, we don't need a ramp unless I need a ramp. Let's go without ramp, but we need this one and we just need one really. In fact, we don't really need this too, but I don't know. Let's go with that. We need a foundations. I don't know how many. It's just going to be 4, 8, 12. No, no, it cannot be 12. How wide is the gate? Isn't that 4? I think it's 4. So 4, 8, 12, 16. 16, I think it's good. 12 seems too small.